blast with them. And I pray for the next few minutes, you'll enjoy what they've prepared for you. But the Lord said in His Word that His house would be called a house of prayer. So Nathan Robertson, would you start us off?
Dear Lord, thank you for letting us be here tonight and help us to honor you in all we do. Amen.